This gameplay video may contain mature content such as death, torture, gore, blood, nudity, sexual situations, bad language, drug use, and other things that may be considered offensive. I don't personally endorse these activities. It's just a game.
You don't got the look of a Marine. Certainly not the militia. Who are you? Huh. More UC bailing the FC out. Captain Myung, UC Marines.
Veteran of the Colony Wars, the shield of Parduk Pass. Best damn Marine in the service.
And that loudmouth is Private Sai. If she wasn't such a hell of a soldier, she'd be polishing latrines for the next decade. You've saved lives here, and that is something I won't forget.
The captain and all her Marines? Well, we'd all be dead if it weren't for them.
You lot may be Freestar, but you're ground pounders first. I wasn't about to let you all die ignobly to those rabid spacer bastards. You've got spirit. That's what we need right now. We've bought ourselves an old-fashioned stay of execution here, but it won't last long. The bastards are disorganized, undisciplined rabble. But they got spaceships and we don't. That means they can keep dropping reinforcements until they greatly outnumber us. Then the cowards will hit us. Hard. Which means they won't drop the reinforcements right on top of us anymore. But there's too many of them, and only one of you. No, we need a plan.
I have a more immediate problem, Captain. I have troops and civilians in the field. If we don't act, the spacers could take them out. I can't abandon them.
Damn it. What sort of leader would you be if you did? But we need every trained soldier to fortify and get the defenses back online.
Mahoney said their last transmission indicated they were in trouble. If you could perhaps take your ship to the research camp and clear out any spaces. They went dark not too long ago, so hopefully they are still survivors. Just go quickly and safely.
I do not understand your attachment to all these objects.
Glad to know us Marines aren't the only ones crashing this party.
All systems looking good, boss.
always a pleasure. Your captain.
All right, let's land this thing.
I believe most humans would find this area aesthetically pleasing. unwise to remain hostile towards us.
Corporal Mahoney's radioed you were coming, but I didn't know if we could hold out. Not all of us made it. But you're a regular hero. Spacers dropped in some of their goons not too long ago. I managed to get most of us to the shelter. Anytime they approached the shelter, we managed to repulse them, but time wasn't in our favor. Then you showed up, thank God. Torres did that. He's so damn green. But all right. Mahoney said for us to go to grounds. There's a cave nearby we're going to hole up in until this is all over. Don't worry, I'll keep the civvies safe from here.
These spacers are terrible. Terrible.
This situation is getting out of control.
I'm just a botanist. Why with the spacers?
Excuse me. Pardon.
Okay. Hello. Yes? What?
Thank you.
Mahoney said the research camp is all clear. I don't know where we'd be without you.
Most likely decomposing in some unmarked grave. Good on you both for making that mission of mercy a priority. Our job is to protect the civvies and never leave a soldier behind. Straight to business. Good. The spacers haven't attacked yet, but they've been shuttling men down beyond the ridge. We cannot let them keep reinforcing, otherwise they'll overwhelm us. So we need to take out their ships. The only rest a Marine gets is in the grave.
I concur with the captain. We can't hold out if we don't cut off the manpower.
The spacers have two fighter groups. If you take those out, the enemies will be stranded. So, launch that fancy ship of yours and get to work.
All is well, Captain, all things considered.